So I'm doing a technique called Taoism, and there's a opening reception last night in the gallery here, and then I'm doing this demonstration of my technique. The technique's called Taoism, for the little dabs of paint that make a kind of a three-dimensional, kind of a three-dimensional low-relief sculpture effect in paint. So when you get a painting, then you have a sculpture-painting combo.
Oh, lovely.
And I'm doing this, I can do the technique in oil or in acrylic. This one I'm doing is in acrylic. The oil ones take usually 6 months to dry.
I can imagine.
So, yeah, so I do, actually I prefer to work in oil because I can just work right out of the tube. You see this puddle of paint of right here. This is an additive I have to put into the acrylic to make it behave like oil.
Mm,
so,
okay.
So basically I